Chinese zodiac 12 animal signs. They are the rat, ox, tiger, rabbit, dragon, snake, horse, goat, monkey, rooster, dog, and pig. 2009 is the year of the ox in Chinese. It's called Ji Chou. Its characteristics are honesty, patience, strength, tolerance, dependability, determination, and hard work. Why are there lion dance during Chinese New Year?
小同学，你知道为什么过年的时候要放鞭炮吗？因为那时候的年兽，铜像都成巨大的生气。
The Chinese lion is a mythological creature that represents strength, wisdom, good luck, and has the ability to drive away evil spirits. Why are there firecrackers?
怪兽叫做年兽，所以村民都用它来赶走年兽。
Firecrackers are set off as soon as the new year arrives, the sign of getting rid of the old and welcoming the new. Why do adults give out red packets?
我爸爸妈妈，我舅舅和阿姨会给你，我的爷爷会，或者我的爸爸妈妈和爸爸，我的外婆和外婆也会。
A red packet is simply a red envelope with money in it, which symbolizes luck and wealth.
万事如意，学业进步，新年快乐！
We would like to wish all Xingnan teachers and pupils a happy Chinese New Year, great improvement in your studies, and all your wishes come true.
新年到，你就发财，心传大家的开怀，新年到，好运起来，好的事情会快归来，新年到，一切自在。